Freshman 3 Cardinals lost 30-37. We'll be back in a moment with more of the Red Rooster postgame show. Coming up, this is Only Tiger Basketball.
Make your move with confidence. When it comes to sports injuries, whether a sprain, dislocations, or a fracture, trust the expert orthopedic team at Lawrence County Memorial Hospital. Our dedicated team of professionals are here to help you get back in the game. With personalized care plans and top-notch expertise, we're committed to your recovery. Choose the orthopedic team at Lawrence County Memorial Hospital. 618-943-3100. Choose local. Choose experts. Choose LCMH.
If you take pride in your vehicle, you don't want to leave it in the hands of someone who just doesn't care. That's why you should choose Woods. They strive hard to return your vehicle back to pre-accident condition with the highest quality paint and parts available. They also provide 24-hour towing service with a rollback truck for damage-free towing. They will work directly with your insurance company and provide you with the quality and customer service you deserve. Just remember, for all of your collision and towing needs, Woods Auto Body on Route 130 South in Olney. Call 618-393-4433.
When it comes to our residents at Helia Healthcare of Olney, not only do they receive top quality care from one of the top facilities in Illinois, but their happiness is also very important. We invite you to come in for a tour to see the smiles on the faces of our residents, feel the warmth of the greetings you'll receive from our staff. If you or your loved one is seeking care, call 618-388-3370, Helia Healthcare of Olney, 410 East Mack Avenue, bringing you home.
And of course, the winning plaque being awarded to the Mount Vernon Rams. They'll move on to likely play East St. Louis Senior next Wednesday night at 7 out at Triad High School in Troy. Of course, the sectional, which will be next Tuesday and Wednesday, with semifinal games and championship game a week from tonight. The Tigers wrap up the season, though, with a record of 25-5. Successful season. They were a little disappointed, even though winning the three tournaments. A little disappointed by finishing a 5-2 of the conference in third place there. Although you got to remember, you played up against a very good Lawrenceville team. The Newton Eagles are very explosive as well.
Yeah.
So finishing third in the league and three championships in three different tournaments. What an accomplishment, especially winning the third in a row. At the Dunford Auto Jeep Classic in Pinckneyville.
Well, one thing I'm kind of proud of the Tigers for with the adversity that they fought here late in the year. And again, the injuries are part of the team and all.
All right, guys. Basketball season is coming to an end. The next sport that will be coming up in March is going to be baseball. And, of course, I'll have that one for you in the upcoming weeks.
Kept in the game and just really played hard. That's the true definition of the team. When things are down and other kids are able to step up, and that's a tribute to their hard work throughout the year. They're not taking anything away from Winkler and Redmond and Keller. They played great tonight too, but these other kids stepped up and kept in the game. That's a real tribute to the team.
Also say a big tip of the hat to assistant coaches, Dakota Brown, junior varsity coach, Josh Brown, the fresh soft coach, and of course Rick Franklin, a steady man, helping everyone do everything. Big tip of the hat to all of them and Coach Rob Flanagan. Robin is finishing up his 26th year at Olney, his 34th year as a career coach. And with tonight's loss, now has a record at Olney of 464 wins, 283 losses. His career, 585 wins, 379 losses.
Now, so, he may hit a new century and wins next year.
Yeah,
probably will.
So a tip of the hat to Coach Flanagan, all the assistant coaches, and right on down the line, athletic director at RCHS, Jessica Van Dyke. We always appreciate everything that she does for us as well, along with all of the Edwards family as well. So a tip of the hat to everyone from top to bottom. What a season. You hate to see it end, but it ends tonight as the Tigers lost 40-37. And we will take our final break. We're back to wrap it up in a moment. The This is all Lake Tiger basketball.
Throughout the year, the First National Bank in Olney is proud to support area organizations, including our local sports teams and booster clubs. We encourage everyone to support your favorite team and show your hometown spirit by attending their games. The First National Bank in Olney wishes the best of luck to all our hometown athletes. The First National Bank in Olney, member FDIC, and equal housing lender. Catch the hometown spirit.
When nothing in the freezer, nothing in the fridge looks good for dinner, try a little pizza plan. Call for a famous, fabulous Genuine Joe's Pizza. It's the most rewarding, appetite-appeasing change of pace dinner a family can put in their face. Have a top with extra cheese, mushrooms, pepperoni, or whatever you want. Joe's Pizza, an authentic Italian food, is all made with our secret old-world recipe. Remember Joe's also for your next catered event. Call Joe's Pizza, 392-8551. Joe's Pizza on North Jefferson and Olney. Pizza so good, might as well get two.
We found out that the Newton Eagles had a tough loss as well, as they fell by 2 points to Sotopolis by a score of 50-48. So tough break there. The Eagles will wrap up the year at 21-11, I believe, on the year. They're going to have Coach Behrman and the Eagles. Tough loss there, but a very successful season. And Dave, for here, I want to thank you, of course, for helping us out. We could not do what we do, obviously, but wasn't for all the fine sponsors that are behind us in Tiger basketball, Lady Tiger basketball for that matter as well.
We've had a lot of fun, and Tiger is a fun team to watch, and we'll be back in the fall.
Appreciate it. Thanks also, Matt Taylor, back at Studio A.
To Olney Tiger, Olney Lady Tiger basketball on Freedom 92.9 WSEI under the supervision of Sports Director Mark Weiler. This broadcast has been a production of WBLN WSEI Sports through the facilities of Fork Broadcasting Incorporated in Olney, Illinois. Join us again next time for Olney Tiger, Olney Lady Tiger High School basketball on Freedom 92.9. Thanks for listening.
All right, guys, that is it for the year. No more basketball until next year, guys.